Crazy Train.
Thank you. player of that category. We're going to do one now. To be quite honest, I've done my usual trick and I've forgotten who originally recorded it. Go on, John Fogerty wrote it. Status Quo had a hit with it. And we're not going to kill it. We're not. This one's called Rocking All Over the World. I was just making a quick change. Next one is our last one. It's one you'll all like, it's one you'll all know. It's by the Sweet. It's called Wigwam Bam. Yeah. the Crazy Train. Starting with Carla Ritchie, A to Z, David Rose, Barry Stevens, Gina D, and Crazy Train. Thank you very much indeed. Now then, all the results. And we will announce it in reverse order, ladies and gentlemen, and we shall get our judges to come and present the prizes for us. So I'm going to ask the Public Relations Officer for Tetley Walker, Mr. Steve Horman, to come and stand by me with the envelope for £10. There we are, Steve, all ready to present the third prize. Third place this evening, ladies and gentlemen, goes to Carla Ritchie. There we are. A nice round of applause for Carla. From Red Rose Radio to join me on the stage. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen, Mike Tunstall, to come and present the second prize. There we are. Thanks, Mike. Lovely to have you here tonight. Second prize this evening goes to the lovely young lady, Gina D. Gina. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask Steve Rawdon on behalf of Tetley's, accompanied by our Henry, to present tonight's winners with a cheque for £35, and they are Crazy Train! Tetley Walker and Red Rose Radio will be searching for a star. Until then.